Good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I am back with another fun, fast Tinkercad tutorial. So let's get cracking. Friends, today we're going to start on my website, HLModTech.com. Of course, there's the tab dedicated to Tinkercad with all the amazing categories. And then we've got the Day 1 Favorites, Useful Starters, and Tinkercad Essentials. Friends, under the Essentials, you can find my HLModTech profile. When you click this, it's sorted by recent. And, of course, right now there's a fun throwable challenge. And this is a free design tester. Of course, when you click it, friends, reactions are appreciated. And then make sure you hit copy and tinker. Real quickly, remember, this is where you can find the information about the throwable challenge. I've got a video that shows how to make and test a Nerf dart. I'll make sure it's up here above. Inside the tester, of course, we have got a cylinder around a peg. Notice there is a lot of distance. And then there is an end that's going to be the hammer that hits our throwable. Of course, if you want to learn how to make it, that tutorial will be up there. But instead, right now, we're just going to test it. So say, friends, you made a design with the tube. I'm going to set it right out there. I'm going to hold shift and pick the size I wanted. If I wanted to call this my new throwable, maybe change the design a little bit, add a fun color. Friends, watch how easy it is to test your new throwable design. Simply visit the Sim Lab, wait for the shapes to come together, and then of course when you hit play, boom, your object gets thrown. Now don't forget, this is about testing things, so let's pick our shape. This was plastic, let's instead make it ice. Let's take our throwable, and let's see what happens if we make it polystyrene. Once again, hit play. Boom! A much cooler throwable. While we're modifying, don't forget we can also adjust the material of that hammer. Let's see what happens if we hit steel, or you can choose rubber or even bouncy rubber. When we hit play, ha 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 ha! That is absolutely awesome. Of course, I'm going to hit pause. Don't forget, we can scan it back and watch it again. Slow motion. You can change your angle. It is so much fun to experiment and see just how things react in the Sim Lab. So, friends, once again, I'm going to reset, and I'm going to move back to the main screen. And hopefully, you have a ton of fun testing your throwables. Don't forget, when you're finished, you do need to publish your design. It's super simple. You just move back to this screen right here. Click on the little gears. Choose properties. Change the name. Give it some sort of description if you want. Any of your tags. I'm going to call this hoop. And then also, friends, if you ever tag something with HLMT23, I check that tag every day. And, of course, I'll give you a reaction when I see it. Of course, if you want to be in the throwable challenge, you need to do the Autodesk throw challenge tag. I'll press enter to add that. You need to make it public. And then if you leave the attribution like this, everybody can see it and play with it. Real quickly, if we visit the gallery, initially it is sorted by staff picks, but I'm going to shut that off. I'm also going to make the grid much larger, and check it out. You can start seeing other people's cool creations. Check out this throwable. How fun is that? I'm going to give it an awesome, and I will not judge. And I'm going to check over here. I do like the angry bird. I'm going to give it an awesome as well. While we're out here, let's do a quick search for that tag I mentioned, HLMT23, and press enter. Initially, it is sorted by relevance, but I want to switch it to what is recent. Check it out. There is the throwable hoop and awesome designs like a fancy new cruise ship. Oh my gosh, love when these things are shared, and that's absolutely epic. Friends, I hope you have a ton of fun with the throwable challenge, and I'm looking forward to seeing the awesome things you create. Friends, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Of course, if you got a question, comment, or suggestion, add it down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button. And last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.